David, I'd like to sing some songs that have to do with your favorite holidays that take place this time of year. There are Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, and Christmas.
Hanukkah is a Jewish holiday that is celebrated for 8 days in December. It celebrates the miracle that took place nearly 1900 years ago when there was only enough oil to light the menorah in the temple for one day, yet miraculously, the menorah burned for 8 days. Hanukkah is observed by lighting candles in the menorah, one for each night of the celebration. A few of our choir members have put in extra time to learn the Jewish song, Baruch Dor, in Hebrew. This song is traditionally sung after lighting the festival lights.
Kwanzaa is a week-long celebration from December 26th to January 1st that honors African heritage and the African American culture. Kwanzaa is from the Swahili phrase meaning first fruits of the harvest. As people celebrate the 7 days of Kwanzaa, a different principle of African heritage is honored. The principles are unity, self-determination, working together, cooperation, purpose, creativity, and faith.
Some of the first Noels paired with Papua's canon to celebrate the Christian holiday of Christmas. We remember the birth of Jesus Christ to his mother Mary over 2,000 years ago.
These are Hanukkah, as if more we share, these more Hanukkah. Two-part songs are so fun as they are tricky. We know you'll recognize these songs as we combine them together into one.
Thank you. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. He's your head and over, that's right. Brush your teeth and your hair every night. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Up on the housetop, reindeer paws.
Thank you.